city, and I like to stop the bad guys. I'm a... Wow! That looks like her! Hey there! You look like my old cat. Well, geez! You don't have to be rude about it. You seen a supermodel around here? I don't know nothing about no stock option tax loopholes. Huh? What's wrong? Where are you? Whoa! Howdy, fella. Maybe I could hitch a ride and we could go us looking for my girly friend. Ow!
You can run, but you can't win.
Ooh, catchy.
Hello? Hello? Is anybody home? They're blue?
Young lady, as you can see, that name is no longer applicable. I am now known as the atrocious Mr. Green.
Well, you'll always be Sir Blue to me.
Don't patronize me, little girl. Sir Blue, Mr. Green, Monsieur Magenta, does it truly matter? For I shall never be known as Sir Wilhelm Hotburn Hanston III, Master of Thespians.
You can. You just have to learn to believe in yourself.
What do you want from me?
Have you seen the TV? The horrible, terrible news?
Do you mean that nasty little alien who's ripping people to shreds? Yes, truly tragic.
Someone has to stop him. He's hurting so many people. And Tycho Paxson said we have to live to hear his new song.
Oh, and I suppose you want me to use my newly discovered protonic super strength to thwart him, even though the very people you asked me to save have rejected me as an ungodly monster.
Would you?
No.
Please?
No.
Pretty please?
No.
But you're the only one who can stop him.
Well, why don't you ask that brat Dirk Ruddy? He seems to treasure playing the part of hero.
He's in Hollywood now.
Well, isn't that a shame for you? Now go away!
I understand. Goodbye, Sir Blue. Goodbye.
Woo-wee! I done passed out! Huh? How you doing, friends? Now you fellas see my girly friend?
Like, in other words, you like O's and R's or R's. You got really, don't you, like...
Huh? You're talking funny. I can't understand you. Hey, you guys ever watch the circus?
Well, did you get those or whatever? My own boy, he lied and wouldn't let him die.
Huh? Anyway, I seen this elephant there one time and owie!
Well, did you get those or whatever?
Wow, you fellas is strong. Ain't no one ever knocked me over before. Golly, if you fellas attacked me together, I'd get me killed for sure. Funny, huh?
Sorry, Shiva. He's your neighbor. It's your hoodie.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Oh, why won't my magic work in here? I was getting good at it, too.
You try escape. Magic not work here. Not here. Try to escape. Not laugh, Grax. Not laugh. You die now. You die. Die, you die. Die.
He has no screen presence whatsoever.
They're blue.
For goodness sake, what? I already told you I have no interest in fighting any alien. Since mankind has chosen to label me a monster, then it is a monster I shall be. Now go away.
But I only came back because there was someone else who wanted to see you.
What? Who?